Hi everybody! Today I will prepare a perfect roasted chicken with some stew apple stew and roasted potatoes. Let's go to the market!
Today we'll be having a delightful piece of deep fried chicken, 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 deep fried chicken, chicken, chicken.
You know, that's why,
is nice, the sun is shining.
You're a disaster, you're one stack of laughter. Your dog is a rag and deserves to be dragged. So you eat your fucking shit, you must have thought it was chocolate. Take it as a sign if you were hearing my rhymes. Rub your ass to the floor, make it sparkly, shiny whore. I'm wasting ink and paper for you, fugly mother lover. Do you own the dictionary? This shit's dysfunctionary. My spit is your rain, I dump in your brain.
It's the chicken that we fry, fry, fry.
Let's get started. Let's go pick some herbs in the garden.
It's the chicken, that we fry, fry, fry.
We are going to use some thyme, some rosemary, and some salt.
Rising, did I upset your mane when I spat on your name?
What a nice smell.
Please find release, go on, cry over a teasel. Be careful near the net, don't let the gritty, beardy beast.
Hello everybody. For a perfect roasted chicken, you need a big fat chicken, some herbs like rosemary, sage, thyme, and laurel. You also need a lemon. You will need a garlic and an onion. For the roasted potatoes, you need some potatoes. And for the apple stew, you need some apples and cinnamon. You also need some salt and pepper. Preheat the oven at 180 degrees. Put your finger under the skin. Like this.
It's the chicken that we fry, fry, fry.
And then you put the thyme and the sage under the air. Mmm, so delicious. Now I'm taking the lemon. And I'm gonna show you a nice little trick. You just make some little incisions in the lemon, so the chicken is really gonna taste the lemon. And you put the whole lemon, in the chicken. You also put the rosemary and the laurel. Mmm, the chicken likes it. The next step is to put your chicken in a roasting. And you put some olive oil on it. Then you give it a nice little massage. I think the chicken likes it. Do you like it?
Oh yeah, I like it.
What a crazy chicken.
For a play up here, been hit with a few shells, but I don't walk with a limp. In the hood, in the lady, they saying 50, you hot. They like me, I want them to love me like they love pop. But how they New York, the niggas to tell you I'm loco. When the plan is to put the rap game in
the... Well, the chicken is having a good time in the oven. We're gonna peel the apples. I present you a nice easy trick to peel apples fastly. My god, amazing!
Mommy, I got the head to be in the take a drug. I'm in the habit of sex, I ain't in the making love.
I show you how to cut an apple and extracting the core. Cut it like I'm doing.
All my fancy things, my
with my cars, my clothes, my jewels.
And the car is extracted. Now you cut the apple pieces in little parts. And that's it. Put your sliced apples on a small, gentle fire. Also put a stick of cinnamon in it. And a little water.
In the way we fucking be, you can find me in the club. Bottle full of bub, look mommy, I got the eggs in the tick.
Once in a while, you gotta check the chicken and give it a little shower. Nice little shower. The chicken is feeling so lonely, so we're giving him some friends. We're gonna slice an onion in four. Do not peel it. And we also gonna put 7 garlic bulbs. Hey, Mr. Chicken, here are your friends. When there's only 40 minutes of cooking left, you wash the potatoes, but don't peel them. Just wash it. Nice little shower. Afterwards, you put the potatoes around the chicken. What a nice smell. Also put coarse salt on the potatoes. Let's see if the apple stew is ready. Oh, look at that! So smooth. Oh, the chicken is ready! Time to take it out of the oven. It looks delicious. The dinner is served! Of water with your chicken. For that, you need a glass water and you get a glass of water.
You're taking it round and round. I love the way you put.